We've been surveying the kelp forest for the last 20 years now. We've seen a severe decline of the kelp forest and severe impact to the algal communities. And those are directly impacting the abalone fishery because the abalone rely on the kelp for food. So we've had 4 years of severe starvation conditions for abalone and other herbivores in the system. And we're seeing evidence of mass mortalities of the abalone in the wild.
So the kelp forest has declined dramatically, basically because of this run of incredibly warm water we've had on the California coast. Basically, you know, the warmest the California coast has gotten in recent history for the longest period of time. So that is the first symptom of broader global change that we are expecting along the California coast.
This is what it looks like to be underwater in a bull kelp forest. This is what we used to survey through. And today, where we are seeing this vast expanse of no bull kelp, the culmination of this persistent starvation is in part due to an expansion of the purple urchin population. And purple urchins are a natural part of the system. We're seeing these urchins, which are little balls of spines, basically with a mouth on the bottom, that will start to form feeding fronts and mow down everything that they come across on the reef.
It really started to change quickly. We saw a lot more purple urchins. The kelp started to not look as healthy. We really started seeing less kelp, more urchins, and I think there were a lot of people surprised.